Well, hello again. She got away with this and she got away with that, but she can't keep it up forever. With Mr. Big out of the way, she was next in line for her cousin's dough. So I guess she hired this guy to do them both in. She was good. Awfully good. I didn't know they made them like that anymore.
You've been playing with me. You're just pretending that you care. To trap me like this, you never cared at all. You never loved me.
Yes, Angel, I'm gonna send you over. But chances are you'll get off with life. That means if you're a good girl, you'll be out in 20 years. And I'll be waiting for you.
Kiss me as if it were the last time.
If that train leaves and you're not on it, you'll regret it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon, and for the rest of your life. Who are you really, and what were you before? What did you do, and what did you think, huh?
If you can use me again sometime, call this number.
Day or night?
Night's better. I work during the day.
This could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.